here. We have some new pumpkins with faces and some gourds. And Andy, this is my favorite gourd with the long stem, the long neck, and it looks rather nasty, doesn't it? As a